ഹലോ ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്, എല്ലാവർക്കും കോ ഓപ്പറേറ്റീവ് എക്സാം ടോപ്പർ എന്ന യൂട്യൂബ് ചാനലിലേക്ക് സ്വാഗതം. ഇന്ന് നമ്മളിവിടെ പഠിക്കാൻ പോകുന്നത് CSEB എക്സാംസിനും കോ ഓപ്പറേറ്റീവ് ഇൻസ്പെക്ടർ എക്സാംസിനും ചോദിക്കുന്ന കുറച്ച് ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് ആണ്. അപ്പോൾ നമുക്ക് തുടങ്ങാം. പാട്രണേജ് ഡിവിഡൻഡ് ഈസ് യൂഷ്വലി പെയ്ഡ് ഇൻ കൺസ്യൂമർ സൊസൈറ്റീസ്. പ്രൊഡക്ഷൻ ബോണസ് ഈസ് ഗിവൻ ബൈ ഡയറി സൊസൈറ്റീസ്. SPI was set up as per the recommendation of All India Rural Credit Survey Committee. The employees' credit cooperatives are organized in Kerala on the basis of single tier. NAFED is related to agricultural produce. The quorum for the managing committee of a cooperative society is above 50%. The administrative control of Khadi and Village Industries Society is vested to Secretary of KVY Board. The first cooperative legislation in India was passed in the year 1904. A cooperative farming society is agricultural non-credit society. The fund created for replacement of fixed assets, depreciation fund. A proposal for amendment of bylaw of a society shall be passed by the general body with 2/3 of majority. Cooperative education and training in Kerala is the responsibility of State Cooperative Union. The headquarters of Market Fed is at Ernakulam. The two authorities involved for making amendments in the bylaws of a cooperative society, General Body and Registrar. The Society of Malayalam Writers for the publication of their books, SPCS. ICA stands for International Cooperative Alliance. The founder of Cooperative Agricultural Credit Societies in the world, F.W. Raiffeisen. At the international level, the largest membership of cooperative society in India. Operation Flood program is formulated for stimulating milk production. The coordination and control of MASC is vested with Kerala State Cooperative Bank. Which is the last step of accounting as the process of business information, analysis and interpretation of information. The registration certificate of a cooperative society is done as per the sections of KCS Act, Section 8. The application for registration is submitted by promoter. After obtaining registration, a society starts functioning within 6 months. As per the KCS Act, the maximum profit that can be transferred to cooperative education fund is 5% of net profit. The remuneration given to the president of a society is called honorarium. The journal published by the State Cooperative Union, Kerala Cooperative Journal. The first cooperative minister of Kerala, Professor Joseph Mundashiri. Supervising union had deep roots in Kerala. Rural debentures were issued with a view to mobilize rural savings. The cooperative processing movement, which started as early as in 1993. The cooperative work in sugar industry in India started in the year 1933. Which 5-year plan give great stress on cooperative processing? Third 5-year plan. In which year a committee on consumer cooperatives was set up by National Cooperative Department? 1960. The structure of industrial cooperatives in India. Federal. Khadi and Village Industries Commission was set up in the year 1957. Most of the active coir cooperative are found in Kerala. Raiffeisen started his work in Germany. Vaikuntha Mehta National Institute of Cooperative Management is located at Pune. In Germany, first cooperative society of shoemakers was formed by Hermann. In Italy, the first cooperative bank was started in the year 1866. Most glaring success in cooperative movement in Denmark has been in the field of dairy. ATM refers to automated teller machine. Dash is the minimum rate at which the Reserve Bank is ready to grant loans and advances to commercial banks or to rediscount bill of exchange. Bank rate. Dash is an apex development bank for agricultural and rural development state cooperative bank. National Bank for Agriculture and Rural Development. The system of operating banking in a specified area, generally small and limited area, is known as unit banking. Which is the apex institution of the marketing cooperatives in Kerala? Kerala State Cooperative Marketing Federation. A clean audit report is an unqualified report. Operation audit is conducted generally in manufacturing firms. Internal check means the work done by one staff is automatically checked by another. Vouching refers to substantiate an entry in the books of accounts with the documentary evidences. The first Cooperative Credit Societies Act was passed in India in the year 1904. What is Subsidiary State Partnership Fund? Money received from Apex Bank by a central bank. All cash and non-cash transactions of a cooperative society are recorded in day book. The audit of a cooperative society is done by director of cooperative society or anybody authorized by him. The method of valuation adopted by Primary Cooperative Agricultural and Rural Development Bank in advancing agricultural development loans is called presumption value. What should be the method of valuation for advances against shares and debentures? Market value. The objective of government to appoint Narasimham Committee is to strengthen the banking system. Where is the headquarters of World Bank? Washington, D.C. Homeland of agricultural cooperation in the world. Denmark. Arbitrage is buying and selling in two markets simultaneously. The direct agricultural loan from government is called Takavi loan. The first dairy cooperative society formed was Katra. Who is the present governor of RBI? Shaktikant Das. Full form of SLR, statutory liquidity ratio. Amul stands for Anand Milk Union Limited. The basic function of financial accounting is to record all business transactions and amount incurred on electrical installation of a new building is capital expenditure. It is the duty of the auditor to verify the dash of assets as stated in the balance sheet. Valuation. Withdrawals by the proprietor would reduce both assets and owner's equity. Recording of capital contributed by the owner as liability ensures adherence to the principle of separate entity. Purchase book records all credit purchases of fixed assets. The National Agricultural Cooperative Marketing Federation was established in 1958. Active price policy of consumer cooperatives includes cost plus actual expenses plus profit. Which is the final or supreme authority of a cooperative society? General body. The quorum for the general body of a cooperative society is 1/5 of total members or a fixed member, whichever is less. Under which section the registrar can order for an equity into the working of a cooperative society? Section 65. കുറച്ച് ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻസ് ആയിട്ടുള്ള ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് ആണ് നമ്മളിപ്പോൾ പഠിച്ചത്. ഇനിയും കൂടുതൽ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് നമ്മൾ വർക്കൗട്ട് ചെയ്യുന്നതായിരിക്കും. നിങ്ങൾക്ക് എൻ്റെ ക്ലാസ് ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടെങ്കിൽ ചാനൽ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യുക. സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യുമ്പോൾ അതിൻ്റെ അടുത്തൊരു ബെല്ലൈക്കൺ കാണും, അതുകൂടി ക്ലിക്ക് ചെയ്യുക. അപ്പോൾ എല്ലാവർക്കും വീഡിയോ ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടെന്ന് കരുതുന്നു. നന്ദി.